Rick Perry, the governor of Texas, you agree he's going to run. It's all been
said. Oh, no, no doubt. He's running for
president.
You
agree, Rich, he's going to run.
And I lived there for 10 years.
So if you run for president of the United States, you're going to be scrutinized. Everything about you is going to be scrutinized. So they've been scrutinizing the San Antonio Express News, Huffington Post, his tax returns. In 2007, get this, he declared income of $1,109,000 and his charitable contributions on $1 million. Income, $1 million plus, was $4,458. Why are you smiling?
Well, you know, last time I was on, we talked about that. One year he actually gave $90 to his church. Look, when you put on this major event that he did, talking about your Christian faith and really what it means, you can't skip over that portion when it says, bring your tithes to the storehouse. And so that speaks volumes for someone who really wants to claim the mantle of being this strong Christian voice. And look, as a husband of a pastor, a Christian author, I'm sorry, you might want to do a little bit more, Governor Perry, when it comes to giving back to the church.
Yeah, well, you had to get all the way to the bottom of that Huffington Post article. And it was pretty long, which I did, Gil, to get to these two points. I'm not going to read the whole things. The head of the Association of Fundraising Professionals says Perry's giving is about average from what I've seen.
For $1,100,000
income? But I'm just saying over time, and then Ken Berger of the Charity Navigator, a watchdog group, says most of this is not showing a great philanthropist, is not showing anything significantly out of the norm.
Well, so if you take,
if you take the sweep of however long, 10 years as governor and then lieutenant governor, according to people who do keep track of this stuff, not just look for one donation for one church, he apparently is sort of in line with people that are in his income band.
But when you give this huge event, and you're talking about praying for the nation, when you are trying to assume that mantle of being a strong prayer warrior, I'm saying you might want to do better. And the way I've been raised in church, that is, you tithe 10%. That's not 10%.
Well, he did, in 2005, he did give $23,000 to charity, either in cash or in various goods. Yeah. That was about 12% of his income in 2005. He obviously did a lot better then.
Well, I mean, your original point is correct. When you get into these things, the scrutiny, you know, becomes very intense. Sometimes the scrutiny really goes overboard and people look for one.
But is there anything wrong with looking at charitable contributions
president? No, but you have to, I think in this case, the fairness is that the people who make their livings looking at the number of people that give how much says it's not out of the norm.
Well, if he says God's going to tell him to run, God might also be saying, why don't you read Malachi? Well, give a little bit more, Governor.
Well, I'm not that close with God, so I don't know.